Hi there! I just finished building this Redemptor Dreadnought, which I made look a little bit different than the how it's intended to go. And I actually filmed the whole building process, which I wanted to share with you. So I sped everything up because the whole video in total is something like, 9 hours, which would be very boring to look at. So, but I made this kind of a time-lapse version of it. And I don't have actually any music that's long enough to cover the whole thing. So I suggest that you grab some coffee and grab some music that you like yourself. So for the Redemptor Dreadnought, I really like that it adds lots more bulk to it than the original plastic Dreadnought, the Space Marine Dreadnought, which I love because it's a very classic kit. But the, just like the Primaris Space Marines, the Redemptor Dreadnought makes it a little bit more realistic in how it's built. But there's also some things that I don't really like about the Redemptor kit. Mainly the legs are too thin. I don't know. They don't look convincing to me. And the arms are too wide. So I wanted to do something about that. And first I wanted to make it into like a moving reliquary with some candles on it and some effigies and whatever. But while building the other project that I'm working on, which is the Cataphractii terminators that I also showed in a different video, I thought it might be cool to actually make this one look like a Cataphractii terminator a bit, to make him fit in with the rest. I figured that one out while I was actually already assembling it. And once I figured that one out, I just went for it. And this is what turned out. So from now on, I'll stop talking. Enjoy the video and I'll see you at the end. Goodbye. So there you have it, my Redemptor Cataphractii Dreadnought unit device. I love the bulkiness of how it turned out. The legs really help a lot, and the shoulder plates do a lot for me in this thing. Yeah, I think it's a pretty great build. I hope you liked it, and it's not completely done yet. There's some small things that I need to finish up, but most of it is there, and all these details, I don't think that will be very interesting to catch on video. So I think this is it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon. Goodbye.